Some people thought it was a little crazy that Kyrie Irving couldn't play in his home games for most of the year, but what's even more wild is that Kentavious Caldwell-Pope couldn't play in his away games back in 2017 because he was not allowed to leave the state of California, but he was allowed to leave his jail cell with an ankle monitor to play in home games for the Lakers.